Something obviously clicked, as the couple had a loving relationship for more than 4 years. Eventually, Thompson decided that she wanted a normal life, an impossible dream with Elvis's massive fame and prescription drug abuse. And the two split up in 1976, a mere 8 months before the singer's death.